simple way to build open doors in The Sims 4. Use this door frame called Trabeaded Entry Frame. Apply the BB.move objects cheat, then build to walls diagonally. I use this base game door called Simple 2-Panel Door. To flip which side the doorknob is, right click, then delete the walls behind them. Now you have simple open doors.